Pretty much what you see is a compartmentalized thing. We end up with different people doing different aspects of the job. The director is Ronald Buddy Bebo. He oversees us all. Then from that point, Todd Schaefer does the brass and also probably assistant conductor. I'll be doing the woodwinds along with the vocalists. We have Dave Fox, who does percussion, and we also have Greg. He does the color guard, and of course everybody has assistants. And another nice thing for us is that our assistants are pretty much all homegrown. They come from our own band area. And it's pretty much a team. Everybody knows what they're supposed to do and what not to do. So we've had a lot of fun. It's been a great band camp, a lot of work, but really enjoyable.